This team today was the epitome of how much we have fallen. This match against Monterrey was the epitome of the Sounders falling so far behind in this league. We are not a top team anymore. We don't play like a top team anymore. There are so many players on this team that just need to go that are on high wages, and I'm tired of the excuses, we don't have money. Then sell players. How's Inter Miami? How's LAFC? How's the Colorado Rapids? How are all these other teams making signings? Then there's just us squatting. We are squatting. We are the definition of insanity, doing the same thing over and over again, playing the same formation, playing the same tactics, expecting a different result. Brian Schmetzer has said, we just need a spark. We had that spark today against Monterrey. We were up 2-0. The spark was there. This team is not it. This team is mentally fragile. This team is not the team of old, because people are just excusing the clear lack of ambition, being so stagnant. And it's so upsetting to watch.